God's pleasure, please. The Inmot fragment. The ancient marker hums at a frequency that burrows deep into my being, filling with the voices of the Korvac's echoes. Knowledge paves the way to understanding of probability. The Atlas spoke in fragments. The Atlas interfaces are their shadows. The monoliths are their scattered children. Together they convey the wisdom of the infinite. They must be understood. Seek help with language. Knowledge of the Korvac's convergence increases. Korvac's wedge for high. Rank of 8, test subject. That looks like a mule. In other words, emerald. What's that over there I can nick? What is that? It's emerald. It opens up a flipping cave. Yeah. And it's filled with water. You want to fall down there. There's no mineral here. No. Just wasting power. There's some platinum. iridium. Well, that's quite handy because I need iridium. Yeah, I need 200 iridium. Take any more than I need. Plutonium, definitely. Oh, those things are annoying. If I get into a bit of a firefight with one of them, the rest of them are alerted. Surround you and attack you. I'd rather kill you. That looks nice. Another picture for the album. That's cool. I like that. Journey milestone. 10,000 meters. 10 kilometers. Bloody hell! Look at the size of that one. See you attack that big man. But you dare. It'd step on you. That's an ancient ruin. Checked out. So we need to head to the station and get the dynamic resonator. Station. I don't think there's any point in engaging a pulse drive. You just use up raw fuel. And I do need to collect some more iron. Iron to recharge pulse drive. Don't mind me. Sell this stuff. Cordite. Platinum. Emerald, definitely. You don't need it. Okay. Dynamic resonator. Put it straight into the ship. There's five dimensional torus. Aha, highly specific material. Highly specific materials are required to construct shapes in extra dimensions. These tori are used to contain the strong fields generated in the manufacture of scientific components. Tells you a lot without actually telling you anything. Antimatter there. Resonator. Right, I'm going to get prompted to build the hyperdrive. Yeah. So I'll put that. Can we build it? Yes, we can, so it doesn't take up a slot. To fuel, we need a warp cell. To fuel it, yeah. It's updated. What systems function? I seek answers amongst the stars. Again. Entrepreneur. 215,993 end. Right. Okay. So. Okay. The air around the big creature, like the big creature. I'll start again. The air around the beaked life form smells foul. It seeps into my exosuit and makes me gag. Noticing my expression, the trader picks an element they carry. They break the substance into pieces, then swallow each hole. There's a deep gurgle, and the geck emits a gas packet that smells delightful. The creature wipes her empty hands and beams at me with pleasure. Wait, come on, so why can't I give it a gift? Never mind. The scent of the train is as pleasant as it is intoxicating. There is pride in their eyes, perhaps as a result of the flowery gas that has engulfed both us and the entire facility. Yeah. Gekne. Navigator Nox Confier teaches me a word of their language. You have learned the Gek word for give. I don't give, no. Wait, what can I do for you? That's not 24 map. The lights in the electronic lifeform's mask casing seem to constrict. They tilt their head slightly as they chitter. As they chitter at me. Perhaps wondering if it. What it is I want. Whatever. What's for directions? Incidentally, Dunima observation took place of interest. Yeah? Manufacturing facility. Nice. Right. Let's head over there. New product formula. Instant manufacturing facility. New product formula now accessible. Where? New product formula. No, I don't know. Gravity on the space station. So wrong with that. Okay, so seek answers amongst the stars. so another signal. We have got the manufacturing facility to also look at. Let's get some iron. This is a lot of plutonium. Right, it's a manufacturing facility. I'm gonna go to manufacturing. No, I'm gonna follow the storyline. Because that's back on that same world again. Gamma, aluminium, iridium, iridium. So it's back on that world anyway. We'll follow the store and then I'll go to the manufacturing facility. No, I didn't lock onto that, did I? So where we're heading to is almost next door to those two waypoints. plants. No, of course, the same one. Weather unstable. And is this the world we started on? Yes, it is. Great. Engine seems to be rather greedy. Nevertheless, it appears to function. As I touch the input panel, the alien substance reacts violently. I make a note to avoid getting closer. The device opens, revealing a single, unblinking crimson eye. It deposits a sample of antimatter, accompanied by a strange message. Let's read the log. You'll find us when the time is right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? 7 times 16. Got antimatter. Craft a warp cell. Made therium 9. In 100 therium 9. 100 therium 9. Gonna need an Atlas pass for that. Always handy. What is this? Doesn't look like any of these are offering me anything. Mountain hearing again. Oh my god, we didn't step off there. God. Some rough terrain. Right, there we go. Into space. Oh, crikey. Scan that. Convergence cube, which is handy if we need to bribe one of the Corvaxes. Over to manufacturing plant before we make hyperspace joist the first time, because we might have to talk back into this area. System. No, not quite, not yet. Not quite ready. Like, what is that? And it wasn't warped anywhere then. Went into that. activate the beacon. Together. Nice. Yeah. It's a nice find. Stealing Frost. Plutonium. It's my bolt catcher. Bolt catcher. Bolt caster. That's